of warrant appeals. If you look at it throughout the country, there are many places
where the argument is that it's a form of racial profiling.
No, the argument is that we have to take the guns away from these people that have them and that are bad people that shouldn't have them. These are